हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दी 12th सेशन ऑफ टूल्स एंड मेथड्स यूज्ड इन साइबर क्राइम्स। सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल स्टडी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डॉस अटैक्स एंड टूल्स यूज्ड व्हाइल लॉन्चिंग दी डॉस अटैक। सो नाउ वी विल सी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डॉस अटैक। फर्स्ट वन इज फ्लूड अटैक। This is the earliest form of DOS attack and is known as ping flood. It is based on an attacker simply sending the victim overwhelming number of ping packets, usually by using the ping command, which result into more traffic than the victim can handle. This requires the attacker to have a faster network connection than the victim. It is very simple to launch, but to prevent it completely is the most difficult part. Second one, ping of death attack. The ping of death attack sends overseas Internet Control Message Protocol, that is ICMP, packets, and it is one of the core protocols of the IP suite. It is mainly used by network computers operating system to send error messages indicating datagrams to the victim. Third one is SYN attack. It is also termed as TCP SYN flooding. In the transmission control protocol, that is TCP, handshaking of network connection is done with the SYN and ACK messages. An attacker initiates a TCP connection to the server with an SYN. The server replies with an SYN ACK. The client then does not send ACK, causing the server to allocate memory for the pending connection and waiting. This fills up the buffer space for SYN messages on the target system, preventing the other systems on the network from communicating with the target system. Next one, teardrop attack. The teardrop attack is an attack where fragmented packets are formed to overlap each other when the received host tries to reassemble them. IPs packets fragmentation algorithm is used to send corrupted packets to confuse the victim and may hang the system. This attack can crash various operating systems due to bug in their TCP IP fragmentation. Windows 3.12, Windows 95, and Windows NT operating system, as well as versions of Linux, are vulnerable to this attack. Next one, Smurf attack. It is a way of generating significant computer network traffic on a victim network. This is a type of DOS attack that floods a target system via spoof broadcast ping messages. This attack consists of a host sending an ICMP echo request to a network broadcast address. Every host on the network receives the ICMP echo request and sends back an ICMP echo response with network traffic. On a multi-access broadcast network, hundreds of machines might reply to each packet. This creates a magnified DOS attack of ping replies, flooding the primary victim. Internet Relay Chat, that is IRC, servers are the primary victim of spam attacks on the network. Sixth one, Nuke. Nuke is an old DOS attack against computer networks consisting of fragmented or otherwise invalid ICMP packets sent to the target. It is achieved by using a modified ping utility to repeatedly send this corrupted data so that slowing down the affected computer until it comes to a complete stop. Now we will see tools used to launch DOS attack. Various tools use different types of traffic to flood a victim, but the objective behind the attack and the result is the same. A service on the system or the entire system is unavailable to a user because it is kept busy trying to respond to a number of requests. So following are the tools in that. First one, Jolt 2, a major vulnerability has been discovered in Windows networking code. The vulnerability allows remote attackers to cause a DOS attack against Windows-based machine. The attack causes the target machine to consume 100% of CPU time on processing of illegal packets. Second one, Nemesis. This program generates random packets of spoofed source IP to enable the attacker to launch DOS attacks. Third one, Targa. It is a program that can be used to run 8 different DOS attacks. The attacker has the option to launch either individual attack or try all the attacks until one is successful. Next one, Crazy Pinger. This tool could send large packets of ICMP to a remote target network. Next one, Some Trouble. It is a remote flooder or bomber. So these are the tools used while launching the DOS attack. So that's it for today's session. In next session, we will see DDoS attack, that is distributed DOS attack.